We must have recourse to the holy face in these end times and the seven sorrows of Mary, but we just can't sit around and do nothing in these dire times because the priests have gone mad, the bishops, the USCCB, the Pope, Germany, has all gone mad. And for us just to sit around and think, well, I just rolled into church and now I'm good, it's greedy, selfish, and it's wrong.